One day in about 1315, it was on a Tuesday afternoon.
At 4 o'clock.
4 o'clock, a bunch of people painted themselves up in colors and put on little raggy coats. And in a village of 35 people, all of a sudden 12 people disappear and these disguised people show up. And of course, nobody knows who they are.
Process of elimination.
Who are these guys?
Morris dancing is an offshoot of English country dancing. It's not the proper kind of dancing that was done in the polite dance halls and the manor houses. It was the rowdy kind that was done in the streets with sticks and bells and hankies and wooden shoes.
Part of moving here, I made the decision that I wanted to play more. Dance was a part of the community, so dance was going to be a part of my life.
Being a girl who was not really, didn't have the right kind of body type to do classic ballet or, you know, that kind of stuff, but always wanting to dance. And when came to Brasstown, came to the folk school and saw there was regular dance for everybody. It didn't matter, you know, what kind of person you were, you could do it, what age you were.
Could not believe how much fun it is to be there with a bunch of people and sticks and banging them together. You don't have a chance to think about anything else in the world other than which way you're supposed to go so that you don't get hit.
So unusual in our society to have something that declares that we're not having any contests, we're not giving any grades, we're not measuring. You know, that's just unheard of in our society, but it makes a different kind of feeling.
There's like the circle of arms that's kind of around everybody here.
Performance is not what we're about. We really like coming to practice and dancing together. And if we never perform for the public again, I think you would still find us dancing for each other every Wednesday night.